Change tactics.
We should hide.
Come on.
Forget it.
Come on. Come on.
You can't be serious.
There's no point.
Come on.
Postponing the inevitable. I tire of wasting my time with you. Just accept your fate. There's no point in hiding. You're merely postponing the inevitable. Expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
To catch up.
Come on, Jill! Get yourself together, wake up! Jill Valentine! Jill!
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
Jill, what are you doing?
We have to get that device off her chest!
this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! Hold on!
I owe you one!
I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill!
We have to get that device off her chest!
I don't want to hurt you!
You need to be careful!
Jill, what are you doing?
We have to get that device off her chest!
Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
Chris! Get the device!
Jill! Jill! Are you all right?
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? Take care of him. You're our only hope to survive this.
Chris?
I'm all right.
Over there.
It's time to put an end to this. Let's go.
This ship is huge. Do you think they're planning to use it to spread Ouroboros?
No. Using a ship like this would give away their position too soon.
Hey.
They must have another plan.
Thanks, partner.
I need ammo.
Use this!
Give me a grenade!
Take this! Use this! I owe you one! Thanks, partner!
Ah!
I need ammo.
Use this!
Take it!
Roger!
I need ammo!
Use this!
Take it!
Okay!
You grab it.
Okay.
Come on!
I can't right now.
Thank you.
Okay.
I need ammo.
Take this.
I need ammo.
Take this.
You grab it.
Roger.
Thank you.
I need ammo.
I can't right now.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Hey.
Come on!
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
Use this!
stand
straight. Use this!
Much appreciated.
Come on!
Okay. I owe you one.
I need ammo.
Use this.
I need ammo.
Use this.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Take it!
Roger!
Take it!
Okay!
You grab it!
Okay!
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together, and he's not the type to let grudges go.
You must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him off.
So, are you going to...
Maybe. But not until after we put an end to all this. Deal?
Okay. But I'm holding you to that.
Nothing that concerns either of you.
We're not giving you an option. Now spit it out!
Tell us what we want to know and you won't get hurt.
Where's Wesker?
If you can behave yourselves, maybe I'll tell you.
Damn it!
She's tough. I'll give her that much. What's this? Chris, is this...
Whatever it is, Excella seemed protective of it.
You grab it!
Roger!
Give me a grenade!
Use this!
I need ammo!
Use this! Thanks, partner!
I need ammo.
Take this.
Thank you. ammo!
Use this!
Okay.
I need ammo.
Take this!
Thank you. I need ammo.
Rod, take this!
I need ammo.
Use this!
I need ammo.
Use this!
Thank you.
So, you've made it this far. Too bad you won't make it much further.
The new superior breed of humans, given birth by the progenitor virus. The Wesker children were entrusted with endless potential. Of them, only one survived. You.
Are you saying I was manufactured?
I was to become a god. Creating a new world with an advanced race of human beings. However, all was lost with Raccoon City. Despite that setback, your creation still holds great significance. Now my candle burns dimly. Ironic, isn't it? For one who has the right to be a god. To face his own mortality.
The right to be a god. That right is now mine. The right to be a god. You. Arrogant even until the end. Only one truly capable of being a god deserves that right. The right. With Ouroboros, I have that right. Thank you.